already got you smiling. I just want to talk to you real quick.
I know I fell in love cause she a boss. I know I'm never ever falling off cause I put a couple million in the phone. Got your gang on your chain. She look good with my last name. Got her pushing the range. I can get a massage while I'm switching these lanes. I might have a menage. Ain't dropping no names. So you ain't gonna.
Yo, it's your boy the kid Mario for me, and I'm back. Another video is for me. I'm here with the guys. Hey, what's up, Mary?
Yo.
Dude, what's up, Chris? I'm saying.
Yo, subscribe to my intro. I mean, subscribe to my YouTube.
You subscribe to my intro. Make sure y'all subscribe, man.
I'm saying, then you got my men's in the cut, you know what I'm saying? So we about to go to Wolf Grove, you know, we about to do some public interviews, you know what I'm saying? Then we got some blind dates coming up, you know what I'm saying?
We could do a competition, John.
Like the one to be down
left. Numbers.
Today?
Yeah.
Without you want to do that?
Y'all want to do it? Who calling me, bro?
Without a cut.
Why she FaceTiming?
Bro, y'all already know I'm a win, bro. Like, keep it a beam, bro. Y'all
what?
Niggas, y'all niggas know it. Bro, nigga, I'm a win, bro. First of all, bro, we not even gonna sit here and do that. I got better wrist than all y'all, bro. I'm gonna keep it a beam, bro.
Fuck no.
If we keep it a beam, bro, we really keep it a beam, bro. If we really keep it a beam, bro. If we really keep it a beam, bro, let's really keep it a beam, bro.
Your wrist not there, bro.
All right,
bet. Let me call a bitch on Kent. I'm gonna
call him.
I was gonna put this bitch on a date with my call man.
If you call one, I call one.
Send him one. We could go bitch with bitch right now.
You can go bitch with bitch right now. All right, go ahead.
I was gonna put this joint and go on a blind date with my man, but I'm by.
All right, no, wait. Go ahead. After you call one, I'm gonna call one. After you call one, I'm gonna call one.
He did just call a bitch.
How about this? Nah, how about this? Let me go on a blind date with you.
What?
Let me go on a blind date with you.
It's not really a blind date, man.
It is.
Alright, what's going on?
It don't matter.
Alright.
Alright, that's cool. You wanna do it?
Yeah.
I'm not right now. I'm gonna just hit you.
All right, bet.
Nigga, that's two
right.
for two.
All right, my turn. No, it's cool. I got that. That's cool. Watch this done. Nigga's gonna play with my hand. Watch this. Hold up. You know what I'm saying? All right, ready?
I'm at all the bitches.
All right, hold up. Her phone on D&D. Hold up. Her phone on D&D. Hold up.
Her phone on D&D. That shit on
speaker. Watch this. I'm gonna cook that niggas. Watch this.
Hello?
Yo.
Yes?
What you doing?
Nothing. Outside with my friend.
You outside with your friend?
Yes.
What you doing tomorrow?
I don't know. Probably nothing.
Nah.
I don't think I'm doing nothing tomorrow. Why?
Because you trying to go move?
Go where?
You trying to come over my crib?
I don't know,
bruh. What you mean?
I gotta think about that.
Why you say that?
Bro, because I don't know.
Man, you was playing, man. You was supposed to come see me the other day, too.
Ew, Buster.
What are you talking about?
My bad, I wasn't talking to you, but can I pay when I get out the store?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
No, she said no. No, bro.
That was an L, bro.
All right, send
them
over. All right, man. We just made it to the joint. This is for my video.
We can do it on your phone, right?
Yeah, we can do it off your phone. You feel me, man? We just made it to the mall. You feel me? Look at guys and shit. Man, you look for the business because it's like they think they can risk better than me, you feel me? Hey, bro, let me ask you a question. Out of us four,
1, 2, 3, 4,
who you think get the most bitches? Now, I'm asking the girls a bit, who you think get the most bitches?
Me. No, you definitely do.
Ah, see? I told you. What they say? What I say? You feel me? You already know who it is. You know what I'm saying? You already know who it is. Because I'm fucking the kid Mario, you feel me?
That's the girl.
All right, so who going first?
That was the girl.
Who going first? Who's sniping that girl first? Who's sniping first?
You asked the emo girl.
Hey, man. Ain't nothing wrong with the emo girl, bro. They got fat ass butt. You know what I'm saying? Like,
that shit,
she ain't got no ass, but I'm just saying, like. So who's sniping first, bro?
Nigga, we don't see nobody.
Alright, we just looking for.
Right here, bro.
Who?
Sitting here, right here.
Where?
Nigga, right behind you.
Who
is?
You want snow bunnies? Go ahead, Chris.
This nigga love this.
Go first, since you like snow bunnies. Zachy, you're going first. Excuse me. Can I talk to you real quick? Yeah, I already got you smiling. I just want to talk to you real quick. No, that's not a YouTube video. They sign no. I'm saying? What's your name? Yeah.
My name is Kana.
Or, where you from?
Philly.
You from Philly? What part?
Philly. Like, it don't matter what part. I'm
from Philly. All right, type shit. How old are you?
17.
You know what I'm saying? I just came over here because you look good. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. How old am I? I'm 16. I'm turning 17 next year.
You got a job?
Yeah, I got a job. You know what I'm saying? I do a little content create. That's my man, sure. I do a little content create, but like I also got a job at 9 to 5. I just, you know what I'm saying? But I just came over here because you look good, you know what I'm saying? Can I get your number? Well, I'm making you nervous.
My nigga.
Can I get your number?
I'm full out of service.
I'm saying I can put it in my phone.
I don't have a number.
Let me get your gram.
My gram?
Yeah.
Nigga, she would have sold me either way. There wasn't nowhere to hide it.
You standing right there, obviously.
Yeah, I know I was.
Excuse me.
Why are they running?
I'm sorry. I don't want to waste your time. You know what I'm saying? I just came over here. You look good. You know what I'm saying? I like it here. What's your name? My name is Mark. Where you from?
What you doing, mate?
I'm saying. Bro, what the fuck? I'm saying, I just like having my phone up for it. You know what I'm saying?
You're a YouTuber,
yeah? I know. You know what I'm saying? I'm a content creator, but it's not a YouTuber. You know, I just came up for it because you look good. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm from North.
I'm 13.
Wow, other friend.
I'm from North.
You from North?
Yeah. Huh?
They got dub.
I don't look like I'm from North. Because I've been chilling. You know what I'm saying? I'm out there. I'm just out the way.
But
nigga cook. No, so we ain't got to worry about them. Fuck them. I just get where you look good.
Like, oh, nah. That's why you left. I'm like.
Y'all shooting a video?
I ain't going, like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't going to give you no fake number either. You better hit me up, too. My name Mark, too. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Oh! Don't watch you talking.
Somebody didn't fuck up the vid, did they? Nope. Bro, them niggas. Them niggas right there, but he kind of snake, bro.
This escalator going slow as shit.
Bro, niggas don't listen to instructions, bro.
Shit, they're about to leave.
Yo, y'all got Instagram?
You don't got Instagram?
Damn.
What the fuck? Yo, y'all got
Instagram?
You don't got
Instagram? I don't even have
it. What the fuck?
Give my
$10,
nigga.
Oh, man.
They just like, nah, right away.
No!
That's no, my
You feel me, bro? I'm just trying to look for the video for my video, bro. I'm two for two. You know what I'm saying? What about you, Chris?
I didn't ask the drum. She trying to fuck, bro. I'm waiting.
What about you, Chris?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You should have me, Chris. Hold on. How you doing?
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, act. That was your right
there. That's not my attempt. I don't care. That's not my attempt.
Chance, bro.
That's not my attempt.
This nigga Martin fucking my Rizzo.
You fucking my Rizzo.
Right there.
If you want. No. Bad sauce. Chris, did you snipe Pepper? I thought you were sniping. Come on. You say you got my wrist. White Jones, right over there. White Jones, over there. Huh?
She put her mom right here.
Oh, that's her mom. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, old ass.
You know what I'm saying?
I'll do any joint as long as she's not
with you. With the gang, with the mob. What is you thinking? Cause I get more bitches than you, you know what I'm saying? I told you I get more bitches than you.
I gotta do this, nigga. Bro, I gotta put you on a blind date.
I'll put me on a blind date.
Actually,
put me on a blind date. Light skin girl. Oh, never mind, no. I'm saying this show nice. I ain't gonna lie to you. This show nice. Go ahead, Chris. Go ahead, Chris. What'd she say? Fucking lying. Cause when I was talking to her, she ain't saying she had a boyfriend.
Bro?
Yeah.
You wasn't getting it though.
Alright, but she said she had a boyfriend.
Yeah, cause she just told you no.
Nuh-uh.
Yes.
She said, I'm
I need a spider hoodie.
What the fuck you talking about? You just ugly.
Bro, I look way better than this.
Bro, we already tested this.
No, we didn't.
He talking about something. Can I get your grill?
You asked 15-year-olds, bro. That don't count. They
I'm 16,
me.
Nigga.
I'm 19, bro. They not gonna pick me.
All right, so go ahead and stop at some grown-ass woman.
Yeah, 14-year-old was easy.
Yeah. What 14-year-old?
You know
nigga
what
said, 14-year-old? What 14-year-old?
I don't know. That's OD.
Nah, bro, you could just get this joint off GO for like 200, bro.
Nah, if they just do these joints for 100, they be gone.
Bro, just go off GO, bro. You can get these joints for like 100 off GO.
That's
like
one.
I need a heart. Same, you should. What you got to say for the camera, though?
Huh?
That you get no business?
Who don't get no business? Are you crazy?
You still doing the blind dates?
Of course. I got a joint in the county, though, bro. Yo, what the fuck? $265 for the pants?
Price is outrageous.
What? Price
is outrageous.
It's so hard, bro. As you get older, bro, I ain't
paying shit. How much you get paid at LA Fitness?
I'll work her, though.
15 hour.
I'm not working there next year.
But I got 2 jobs, though.
Palm Angel slides?
Yeah. I got some
Gatorly Lee Gahget.
Hold on, you live near him? You live near Mark?
I live in Northeast.
When she step out, she be jacked. Whenever we get alone, I give her half and she get nasty. My jeans are special edition, the mirror send me these patches. My everybody be tough, is he gangster? He just asked.